Hey. Hello guys, today we are in a disco. It closed down in 2002.
And it's the biggest abandoned disco in the world. It has a lot of tech inside of it, like moving floors and robot arms with lasers on it. And it's one of the most advanced discos in the world till it closed down. And it's a very special place. So we're gonna show it to you today. And please enjoy the video.
We are starting off in this disco in the bar here. This is the first piece of tech in this disco. It's highly advanced. You just push a button and it gives you the right amount of drink. Like Bacardi, gin, red wine, white wine. Down here is the main section. This is the biggest hall in the disco. There's not a lot of light inside here because there are no windows. But this hall has moving floors and a lot of robot lights. Example, here is some sort of robot chair. And behind it here, there is a moving floor. You see it?
Yeah, there's rails.
It's rails. The whole power unit here is still inside, all the cables, all the switches, everything. This is 14 years ago and they had tech like this. That's insane. Another one. Okay, let's look at the main floor here. This is the place where they gave the DJ was and where they gave shows and everything. This is the main dancing room of the place, of the disco. There are 5 rooms. And this is the biggest one with the most tech inside of it. Even walking floors up there and these beams up here. They can move and everything. Now there's a robot. I'm gonna show it all in detail now. This guy says it's moving floor. Can pull it up, I get dirty hands of it, and it can go down. Wow. Okay, now we need to get down here. This is a highly advanced light robot here. You can do inside of it. There's the bar, and here are these floors that go above the disco. And there are also floors that go above the disco. And here is the main dancing floor. This one can come up. There's a hole in the middle there. Okay, we're gonna look up the floors above the disco here. Okay, let's have a look up here.
This is one of the light robots. There was a lightning attached to the front. It was one of the most advanced robots for that time.
But here is a windy staircase. This goes up to what I guess is a sort of a VIP floor. Then down below there's another bar. And here are the staircases to go up above the dance floor. I'm gonna take the other one. These ones go over the dance floor. Now we are on top of here. Now and then people used to party and you could be up here. This is another dance hall. Here's the bar of the dance hall. This is also a really big one. Champagne bottles that are not opened. but they are empty. Here there's even a menu card. These prices on here are the old currency of Belgium. Now we have the new one, the euro, but these are in francs. Like this one, for example, 65 franc is around 1.50 euro. So that's not a lot of money for a beer. Behind the bar here, there's a kitchen, some sort of kitchen where they prepared little snacks for the people that were partying here. Wash table. And here there's a microwave and some instructions to cook the food, like spaghetti, lasagna, and other nice things. And what I found weird about this room is there's a shower here, and there's an electrical outlet in the shower. So you get electrocuted when you're in the shower. That's nice. Okay. And here are the offices. Some old computers left behind. The owner of this place even had a helicopter to go from his one disco to the other. This is where the owner of the place used to live. He lived next to his disco, so he was always here.
There were also the chambers where people can recoup rent.
Yeah, rent for dirty things. Let's have a look here. Maybe there are some homeless people or something like that. It's the first room, and I believe in this room there's the jacuzzi. Yeah, here it is. There's a very big jacuzzi here. Highly advanced for that time. Guess he used to live in this part of the building. Got some couches. You can tell some homeless people slept here. I hope I won't encounter one. Here's a kitchen. There's still some food in the kitchen and a refrigerator here. Ah, that's dirty. It's 14 years old. Windy staircase to the top down there. What's down here? A lot of junk. I think that goes up to the balcony. Now coming outside of the disco, on top of the zillion here. Little terrace. Here come into another dance hall. Also a fairly big one. Some shiny steamed lamps in here. I think some homeless people have slept here. There's a bar down there. Well, it's a basement. I like basements. Some dressing rooms. More dressing rooms. Here are some vending machines. And it goes back up here. They opened it to look if there was any coins or anything left in here. Oh, there are some drinks left in the machine. It smells like bird shit. There's a pigeon up there.
Where
are we? A pigeon. Oh, not a pigeon. Hey, little buddy. Come here. Now look up here. Some sort of attic. A lot of bird shit up here. Look down into the city. An old bike. A scooter. Wow. How did this one get up here? Another scooter. Oh, oh. Are you okay, little guy? No, 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 don't fly! No! Oh my god, oh my god. A lot of pigeons up here. Oh no! What the fuck? Another scooter. Oh, look how many pigeons are down there. That must be like 50 or 50 pigeons.